So just driving and talking with you boys.
That's all it is. Pretend the camera's not even here.
No, it's not even in my face right now.
No. Very subtle.
37 for Tampa is Yanni Gourde, 26-year-old rookie. He's been a nice addition.
He is far and away the most reliable player in the rookie crop. I think this guy has just been tremendous.
It's been a long journey to get up here, but it was really worth all the sacrifice and all the work I've put in.
Yanni Gourde has been a real find for them. He's earned everything he's ever gotten at every level.
I was playing junior and I never thought I was going to make it pro. It wasn't something I could imagine. I was all right, but I wasn't that good, and I've never been that good. I've always been like a guy that goes out there and plays as hard as he can and like try to create stuff out of, like, by working hard.
He plays the game exactly the Lightning want to play. Fast, skilled, plays a gritty game, not afraid to get his nose dirty. He's been a real asset to the team this year.
When I turned pro, I told myself, let's just like go pro for a year and see where it's gonna land me. And I played in Kalamazoo and then ended up in Worcester again on a PTO. And then I finally had an entry level deal with Tampa Bay at the end of the year. So that was pretty amazing.
It's a steal. Gourde, shorthanded, and he scores.
Is playing in his seventh NHL game at 25 years old. A player who's never drafted, and is he ever happy? And he should be.
He's a guy that's come every single day this year. If you didn't know he was a rookie, you thought he'd be a guy who's played in the league for 5 or 6 years.
We had guys power skating a couple years ago, and the two guys that went out of their way were Yanni Gourde and Jonathan Marchessault. And we'd have these discussions of how much passion, how much they wanted it, how hard they worked. And then we'd always finish with, it's just too bad they weren't a little bit bigger. They've both completely exceeded expectations, but nothing had to do with the size of their body, it all had to do with the size of their heart.
People weren't believing in me because I was too small, was gonna get hit too hard and wasn't gonna make it. And that was probably the one thing that made people think I wasn't gonna be able to do it. That made me stronger, that made me like, it kind of gave me a purpose of like showing them like they were wrong. And I love showing people they're wrong.
Yanni Gourde has inspired so many. The way that he has played this rookie season, he has exceeded expectations.
At the beginning of the year, I remember Giroux was asking me, like, who is this guy? He's relentless out there. He's always on top, because we were matched against Giroux that night. And he kept asking me who this kid was. So he's definitely gained a ton of respect around the league.
There's so much talent, and it's tough to sit here and say, oh, I made it to the NHL. I'm just gonna cruise up here and like let it like ride, and hopefully everything works out. And that's not who I am, and I'm never gonna take what I'm doing for granted.
Beating it for Gourde, he was cut off, taken by Domestic off the Gourde, he shoots, he scores! Yanni Gourde wins it in overtime.
I tried not to talk too much to myself internally. I think I just gotta take it day to day, and hopefully tomorrow I'm still up here and I'm still playing for the Lightning, and I'm still in the lineup. So I want to take one day at a time and see where it brings me.
Any more questions?
Yanni Gourde.